Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to remove the plug off a coil on an alloytec engine. So from here we're just going to push the white tab down. So if it's a bit stubborn like this one, you can get your hook pick, just pop it under there and just pull back while you're wiggling it. Now to put it back on, you just want to push the black bit back on and then push the grey bit up. And there you go. Thank you for watching.